Solving quadratic congruences of the type ax square plus bx plus c is congruent to 0 mod p. For such a quadratic congruence, we first make the left-hand side as a whole square using the formulas 2ax plus b whole square is congruent to b square minus 4ac mod of p. If 2ax plus b is equal to y, and b square minus 4ac is taken to be d, then the congruence reduces to y square is congruent to d mod p. And we know how to solve such a congruence. We will first check if the quadratic congruence has a solution or not by checking if the Legendre symbol dp is 1. If yes, we solve 2ax is congruent to y0 minus b mod of p, where y0 is the initial solution of 1. Let's take an example and see how such congruences are solved. Solve the quadratic congruence 5x square minus 6x plus 2 is congruent to 0 mod of 13. Here, a is 5, b is minus 6, and c is 2. 2ax plus b will be 2 into 5 into x minus 6, that is 10x minus 6. And b square minus 4ac will be, on substituting the values of a, b, and c, it will be equal to minus 4. So if we take 2ax plus b as y, we get y square is congruent to minus 4 mod of 13, or y square is congruent to 9 mod of 13. The Legendre symbol 9, 13 is equal to 1, so the solution exists. And one solution of the congruence is 3, the other solution will be 13 minus 3, which is 10. So there are two values of y0, one is 3 and the other is 10. We will take one value at a time. For y0 is equal to 3, we solve 2ax is congruent to 3 minus 6 mod of 13. We have used 2ax is congruent to y0 minus b mod of p. This gives us 10x is congruent to 9 mod 13. We can easily see x is equal to 10 is one of the solutions. If now we take the other value of y0, which is 10, and use 2ax is congruent to y0 minus b mod of p, we will get the congruence 10x is congruent to 16 mod 13, and x is equal to 12 can be seen is the solution of this congruence. So we have two solutions, one is 10 and the other is 12. It can be easily verified that these two values satisfy the congruence.